So good morning. Today we are again on a hike around a village, some valley here around this village, and we are walking here around on the left side through these wineries again. And this is this time 20 kilometers again as always. And yeah, let's see what's happened. What happens? Let me check this playground here. There's a hut. There you can smoke some weed. And yeah. And by the way, there was a sign here. This is typical Germany. Oh, there's indeed a weed sticker on the... Oh no, it's not. Or is? Yeah, it is. Jesus. As I told you, that this playground is only for children till 14 years. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm allowed to walk here. That's Germany. Nothing is allowed.
Maybe that's because of the equipment on the playground equipment, because maybe. Children over 15 are too heavy for it, you know?
Yeah, could be. That could be the reason.
But, yeah, the sentence sometimes is built up like even no parents wouldn't be allowed.
Yeah. This was a little bit wrong description then.
Yeah. I don't know. This is how I see it. I don't know if they
need could be
that way.
And by the way, we found a sign which explained the century-old question what this year is. What we have seen many times. And this is a pheromone capsules which release pheromones to avoid... Yeah, how do I call it? The interesting geological formations here. There's a geological window, it says. There's too much happening currently. My companion is tired. There is a geological window. Yeah, it doesn't mean too much, but you can see something. This is really. There was, I can't explain it in English, but you can see a deformation of the layers. And what was the reason? It's not written here. Yeah. That would be the next question. What is this everything and what's the reason for this deformation there? You can see the layer deformation went in one direction and this is everything made from a river, from the ancient river, and then there was some earthquake or something like this, yeah. Whatever. So there's another geological window. It's forbidden to walk here inside. Everything is forbidden. And here you can see there are the different layers of the deposition. From the change of the behavior of the rivers, and perhaps this was climate change or yearly change, but for yearly change this is the layers too thick. I would think this was some climate change issues where you have different layers then of deposition. You want to go closer? But there are stones coming down here.
I want to do forbidden things. There have been even car traces here.
And there's even a car here. Look at this here.
Tires.
You're absolutely right. Someone deposited perhaps here some dirt. When we were a child, we were walking here inside and such things. and we still survived it. Yeah, different layers, but I don't know what layers. In the US you would have here without a sign 1000 meter going down somewhere. Okay. But why is there this clock?
No one knows. That has a meaning. Maybe from the Bible.
But this is trash.
Your time is running.
This is some waste that they... Isn't it forbidden to put some waste here? Everything is forbidden.
Oh, this means the time stands still. That means time stands still, you know.
I don't know why here is a religious Christian things here. Yeah.
I like the landscape.
So the geological window, this is not conform with the Bible here, huh? Not really. Because it's older than 10,000 years. Naja. There are some conflicts. That's a nice view here. With the bench. And this is even a swing bench here. No. And you can turn it around here. Nice view. By the way, it's Saturday morning. 9 o'clock, a little bit late today. There was a thunderstorm this night with some rain. And before it was a little bit dry for 1 week, and this is the first week where it was a little bit warmer. Now it's t-shirt weather. And currently perhaps 20 degrees, 22. And yeah, this today also some rain or not forecasted, no one knows really. And you can see here everything is really green in this short time. Oh, my companion making pictures of wild roses. These are wild roses. Here in spring. And currently it goes up here. And then it goes on a plateau further. Here above this wineries. Oh, this is even an old road. You can see the old stones, the road stones. That's interesting. This is an ancient road. If you look a little bit around, you can see many of these things. Because this is not random occurring that here are some stones. Yes.
Yes.
SH1. We are going today SH1. Oh, there's another bench. It's time for breakfast, someone. Jesus, look at this. How big it is. And there again, Christian symbols here. Look how many benches. And there's even a fireplace under needle trees. It's always a good idea. By the way, needle trees have nothing to do here. And this is where we came from this village. And there's even a little bit sun coming out somewhere. But we proceed.
And where is the sand clock?
Which sand clock? Is
it's
here a sand clock?
It's written on the sign that there, on every table there must be a sand clock to switch the perspective.
Huh?
Here you have signs from the Christians, from the Christian boys.
Drinking here.
Drinking and talking about their stuff. I don't want to say they're maybe really likely to be racists. I don't want to say that. I don't have experience.
It's mentioned that on the table there are sand clocks, but they are stolen, I think. Sign says you should sit down here, and after the time of the sand clock is running out, you should go to another table.
No, you should change the perspective.
And change the perspective. This is what I said. And this is a wild cherry here.
Into the forest, and the other way around into the valley.
Oh. Yeah. And where's the trail is there going? Around the hut here. And so this means that most of the hikers end here because the trail is really thin. Oh. Means wake up pandemic equals lie. No? There you can see the intelligence of these people here. Yeah, let's go. My companion will perhaps go there before me. Oh, there are some lions. And it's always with village people that they are a little bit not the brightest
there is a
candle.
Snail.
Not the brightest candle on the cake. Oh, this is exhausting now, so I have to turn off the cam. So currently we are walking here through this jungle on top of this ridge, and this will go further a little bit, and this looks not too crowded. I mean, that's obvious, not too crowded, but not too much visited, because there are really many plants.
But there always is a parallel.
Yeah, there's a parallel street. It's a forest road, and here's the hiking trail. So here we are now a little bit lower in the valley. You can see this here. There's a creek running here. That's the Kirbach, and this is the town where we came from, or the village more. Here are the wineries, and we are going right further, and then here somewhere around, and then back. We are totally slow, but who cares? I don't know why.
Did you like it so far?
Yes, why not? It's not the best weather, but it's okay. It's not raining. Everything is okay if it's not raining. Then it's cold. Yeah, by the way, the COVID crisis, or I shouldn't say COVID crisis, I have to delete it later. The cases, it's getting better here in Germany, but it gets worse a little bit in Australia. Yeah, but let's see how this develops. Oh, there are again some dead needle trees here. on dying needle trees. There's one dead. They are not adapted to this climate. Yeah. So let's see how the next weeks will develop then. And next time, in the next video, you will see perhaps something from a different location, a different country. Yeah. And how is it for you here? Is it okay?
I don't like to go through the forest because I have too sensitive skin, and I feel the whole time spider webs on my skin and some insects. I think they already bite me. I don't like it.
You should wear some long clothing if you walk through the jungle.
This isn't a special habitat, you know. This is just the forest. They shouldn't bite me.
Nah. We will see who is then the more advanced.
This is not a zombie habitat. They shouldn't bite me.
Can you walk through here?
No.
Nah. It's also not possible for me. So we are walking further this SH1, and yeah, the good thing is here on the Saturday morning, as always, there are no people around. We have seen exactly one, together with the dog, and nothing till now. It's much better than Sunday. On Sunday you can relax or do something. Yeah, it's up to you. But for us, it's this way better. What's this? That's an old, I don't know how to call this in English.
Somehow gateway.
Yeah.
Gateway.
So we walked a little bit and then there came this here. So you can see. I don't know what.
Hello.
And then this old, I forgot the name for it. And I think there's a seat. That's the reason, yeah, there's a seat to sit there, but the old, I don't know the name in English again.
Shovel.
What?
Shovel.
Shovel. Yeah. So indeed the bird.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But who's buried there?
Yeah, there's someone buried perhaps, or someone searched for gold.
Mm-hmm.
But here's no gold.
Mm-hmm.
It's only dirt what you can get out of the soil here.
It's only the wealth of imperialism what you can, get here. No resources, but wealth through imperialism and colonialism.
Have you seen the bamboo forests?
No.
Yesterday I have seen bamboo forests again. So this is really dramatic distributing.
Mm-hmm.
And I will keep an eye on this, because this year, I said last year I have seen it everywhere. And this year much more. And this is really impressive. This is, the vegetation started 4 weeks ago. And it's already 1.5 meter high, the bamboo.
On the ground.
Oh,
right,
yeah, it smells also.
Yep.
Jesus. Here is a small lake. Looks a little bit dirty, but it is a lake. Or I don't know how you call it. The smaller version of it, and it's perhaps full with mosquitoes, and it's been perhaps built really in ancient times here for agricultural issues here below in the wineries. What's this? Old tree. Ooh. Seems that they're indeed biting, whatever. And there's a creek here, and there's some kind of a tube here going here somewhere. Don't know to where. Interesting. And it's really humid. And this looks nice, by the way, now here with a little bit creek, not too much forest, but it is how it is. Can't always choose, but it looks good here with the creek. Oh, there's another creek. No, it's the same. No, it's another. And that's an old stone bridge. Look how they have carried this stone bridge. I don't know. This must be centuries old, and someone carried the thick stone. Oh, now we are on a mountain pasture. What's this? There's someone logging. So we are now here in some kind of a hidden valley. Even here is a winery, but closed everything around. But this is where we came from, through the mountains, and we go left now. Somewhere, I think.
I never saw before a fence around a winery.
Yeah, exactly. Never seen a fence, but here is a fence. And where do we have to go?
Again, this is a point in the strange list of this village. Oh, and look what you have here.
What's there?
A caterpillar. You want to see it?
Yeah. Get it. This is what's happening if you run through the woods. Take it.
It's biting.
Take it, both. Take it. Take it.
Come here to the grass. It has bitten. I can't move it. Oh.
Take it.
Ooh la la.
There it is. Funny animal. Oh no, it turns.
Look at his feet.
I know. Let it alone. What's doing at the end?
He's examining his situation. It's desperate.
It will again.
And now he will eat the grass.
Put it on the ground. And let's go.
That's really a beautiful animal.
We have to go on SH1. How far is it?
Oh, yeah.
It's not moving. No, it's moving again. Naja. I don't know how far I have transported this animal. Look at the bench there. There's even a bench.
Do you think he's capable to walk backwards?
Oh, there's a huge bench. I think he's not able to walk backwards. It's an old bench. When people work,
I think this is pears, right?
In the fields.
Or plum.
Yeah, could be.
Oh yeah, it looks
plum. Plum.
Pears.
I think pears are not growing here. That's a little bit like jungle here, like in Hong Kong. Hong Kong is really jungle, but this is dead, this tree. It's dead. It's amazing how far everything grew in the last 4 weeks. And now everything is green. That's still a hidden valley here. It's another hidden valley. It's full with hidden valleys here somehow. It's interesting to see. Is this a road here, by the way? And if we go further here, along the wineries, we are now on top. Above some wineries here, and there was a helicopter landing, an emergency helicopter, and there somewhere in the village something happening. It's not too far away from civilization from the next hospital, but there's still a helicopter coming. Interesting. And it landed there behind the trees. And there are people working here in the winery fields. Compagnon, let's go. We have to go. It's noon time, exactly. It's time for our lunch. And we have not even half of the trail now. I don't know why we are so slow this time. But who cares? Why?
Because you are slow today.
Yeah, I'm slow today.
It's humid.
It's really humid.
It's and sometimes
I'm exhausted. Yesterday we painted our house outside.
Very
what the resistance?
The humidity resistance. The air humid resistance.
There is even an old. This looks like a nice lunch place there. Let's see if there's a bench. We have to go this way, I think. Oh. It says left. No. It's correct. And it looks like there is there some old. No, this was only a wall, perhaps, but what is this here? What strange gate it is here. This is perhaps that you can't go through with your bike. Jesus, what a construction.
Is this a construction?
I can't even go through with my backpack here, really. What a construction.
Is it to keep cows out or what?
No, I think this is to keep bikes out. And then you are here and can't go further.
Down at the bottom there was written, all that was written, it was for cyclists.
Yeah, yeah.
The path was indicated.
But this is for cyclists here?
No, the other way.
Ah, okay.
If they don't follow the signs, then...
Okay. But that's a nice path here. At the cliff edge here, you see this? Of this village. And we can hope that there is somewhere a bench at the corner where we can have our lunch. This time we don't have any warm lunch. So I don't have to carry gas and the burner, but the burner is only 80 gram. But there is no bench, but there will be somewhere in a bench. That's useless here. If you fall here down, Aber this is really old. Oh no, it's not so old. This is even Torx screws, but perhaps old wood. But Torx screws. It's one time that modern equipment was used. Ah, there's a bench. Nice flowers everywhere here. I've never seen such flowers.
Yeah, it's very diverse. Really, it's quite diverse.
Ah, there's a bench. Then we have our bench now here. Perfect.
You want to eat here?
Yeah, and there's the trail going there further. That's a nice trail here above everything. Then let's have our lunch here.
Plants.
Yeah, this looks not so nice here below.
You have a nice view.
But the view is okay.
Look at the plants. I mean, this is wild, you know. Everything is wild here.
Hmm. So we are now here again in the wineries. And somewhere on the left side we have been before. And look here, we have again a bench. Under a tree, you can sit down. It's really an old bench, it looks like. What's the way here? Straight on. What's this? I think this is, I don't know what this is. I think it is Kavitte in German.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, very likely.
And here there's some kind of a lake, because this is, can't translate it, but this is
wetland
plants, yeah. Strange. This there we have been before, through the woods there. It's a nice walk here, not too bad. It's really good that there's no sun. Your skin is not burned.
If you would walk, then it would be a nice walk. You're always stopping.
My companion is annoyed.
Not only today. I'm proud of.
That's a huge. What is it called? Buck. Look at the handy size here, the cell phone size. Then you can see how big the buck is. Do you record him?
Wait, no.
So this is where we came from at the top there, somewhere. I think we walked through the woods, this part, or even on top. I think we walked through the woods. But at the end we walked around all these wineries there. And you can see, this looks really nice. And there's even some parts which is not agricultured anymore. What's my companion showing? Is that there something? Oh, there's a bench, an old bench. Looks nice, this bench.
I don't understand the concept, how you get there. Can't get there anymore. Therefore it's rotten.
Yeah, but this is not...
Okay, bye.
Not a river that you can't pass. But the bench looks nice. This is really a nice concept. And here with all the fruit trees, this is cherry. We should come back here. And the cherries are ripe. Perhaps apple. Oh, what's this? Oh, what was this noise? Hello? What's this bunker here? What's the secret? Bunker. Looks really wet. Pretty wet. This has to do something with the water. Where's my companion? What's this? Is this a toilet or what? No. It's only a door. This is perhaps electricity. And there are some people living. Because there's a mailbox, it's called. It takes always a while till I get the right words. But here, this is walnut. Oh, my companion. There's a mailbox on the wall. There's people living.
Yeah, it's called the rider house.
Cherries.
For horses.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I don't like this village. I don't know. I think they are racist. Yeah. They are somehow very close-minded. I don't like the village.
Oh, there's a tractor coming. Oh, it's a German flag. And this, we walked around there. Some strange goose. Every time you see a German flag, you exactly know that this is not the brightest candle on the cake.
The lights, yeah, I like that
one. It's an old Volvo.
I told you, this is a strange village.
It's not the brightest light. And here we are in such a village. And by the way, there is a bell on top. Perhaps it was once the old school or something. Really old houses. The problem with these houses is that they are always low. And here we have some winery. And these are some prices. And you can see in Trollingen you can't drink such things. And local people think this is really good, but I'm not sure. I don't drink wine. That's the prices. But this is always or mostly such local specialty wine, Lemberger. It's written somewhere that you can't drink it. But the local people drink it. Look at this old house, 500 years old. Made of mud. And this here. This is where we came from there, around the corner, and look at here, this is the old village corner. And you can sit under a castagne, it's in German castagne, but it's not working anymore.
It's chestnut.
No drink, chestnut, it's caught, yeah?
Yeah, it's chestnut, but with
chestnut, so this is running somewhere automatically, this is not a pump. And here, this is the old village bench. And there's even an old basin. An old basin for the animals to feed. And we go now here out of the... Look at this door, old barn, they store your hay. Hello. And yeah, and then we are already out of the village here. This was only 1-200 meters. What's this sound? They're far in the distance. And this is a little bit drizzling here. Some drops of rain. But this is not really annoying. I would say, if you would see this, this is 0.5 millimeter in 1 hour or something like this. It's not even really that you can feel it. That's absolutely not a problem. And now we are walking on the other side of the valley, back to the place where we started. So, and as I told you, next week there will be perhaps somewhere different, a different country, and it goes higher and more exhaustive. And hopefully this works because of the crisis, everything. And then I will do alone a trip every day. Yeah, walking somewhere. And there's the distance where we have to go, where we came from. And will look completely different to here. So we are walking now through the fields here. You can see here wheat. This is grass for the animals. Wheat. That's nearly ripe here. And there are some fruit trees. And now it's raining a little bit more, but still not uncomfortable. And this is where we have been before, there on top. There, on top of this ridge, in the winery, I think. There are some drops on the lens. No. So there's a well here. And that's perhaps the well. Look at this, and it's interesting what they wrote here. And this was mentioned already in 1356 in some monastery because of its high amounts of minerals. But in the 19th century, it was said that it's not usable for water consumption here in the local village. But in 1932, it was then indeed sold here.
Is it drinkable now or not?
Now, in 19th century it said it's not drinkable.
You want to eat this?
Because of its higher mineral content.
Minerals are good. They are good for you.
Lithium.
Just drink it.
Lithium.
Yes. Good.
That's typical. The playground, that's what's not allowed. For example, playing bikes and dogs and such things. And here, it's the football, soccer. And this is only allowed in some special times here, between 9 and 13, for example, on Sunday. And tja. So, it rains now a little bit more. Oh, what's this? This is a jumping lane or something like this. And we have still some kilometer, but this is only 2 kilometer back, the sign says. So we are on top now here of this part of the valley where we have been before when we started the trail, and we started there in the village. So this is not too far anymore, perhaps 2 kilometers. And then we are back. And I had to change the battery to tell you this. And because the battery was already empty with all these meaningless things I said. So let's see if there's still something coming. But I would say thank you very much for watching. And see you then in the next video, whatever this will be then. So we walked there somewhere on the way where we came from, there around on top. And now we came there below, there, some way here back. Oh, what's happening here? So many cars. And now we are walking through the fields here. On the right side is the wheat, which is not wheat, but I think Roggen. Roggen. I don't know what it is in English. And on the left side there are some fruit trees. And not too far. And then we are back in the village. I think it's still 1 kilometer. But an interesting landscape here. I didn't know that this exists. If you drive with the car on the road, you don't see this. It's always the same. Dock station. Bridge closed. There is no closed bridge. And then we have some garden here. It's interesting what people can do on a really small area. Even something behind there. There's some wood, firewood. There's a hut. It's more an old barn. This is where we came from. And here's some strange things. If you look here, there's some train enthusiasts. And look, it's even more strange here. These are all train rail components. And here there's a complete train system.
Very sweet.
Look at this. And this is even not working there. Look there. The cable car.
Oh.
And the cable car. Jesus. Oh, there's even from a train. Mm-hmm. Cool, a steam train. Oh, Jesus. Look inside.
This is so cute. What is that?
This windmill. Oh, there's Pretty. Look at Pitty. Do you know him? Hmm? Look at him. Do you know him?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So sweet. But what's written there?
Oh, what is it called? It's the... It's private, I think. What's the colored stuff there? The cable car's not moving anymore. Train.
There is even more inside. Inside on the area is a huge aqueduct for trains.
Jesus.
Yeah.
There's the car coming out there on the other side there. Let's have a look. Oh, geez. That's huge.
Yeah, but I don't have coin money.
Nothing with me.
Me too.